President Trump will announce his choice for the empty Supreme Court justice seat tomorrow. The president is said to be picking from three federal judges, Neil Gorsuch, Thomas Hardiman, and Alabama-based judge Bill Pryor. The president tweeted this morning that he'll announce that pick Tuesday, tomorrow night at 8 o'clock.